All right, we're recording. I'm gonna cut this white oak down for y'all, Lord willing. It's got a good lean this way, okay? See that? Now, we're not gonna use a notch, and people are screaming about it. What, no notch? You're doing it wrong. Well, I thought that too when I first started doing this logging. They said no notch. I said, these guys are crazy. But then they showed me, and it works. I wouldn't recommend you do it unless you know what you're doing, because it's dangerous. I mean, nothing about felling trees is safe, you know, except for, you know, sitting back watching from TV. But I'm going to follow this for y'all with no notch. I mean, that's how I drop all my trees. So let's get her down, guys. And it's a white oak. And I'm using a steel 500 with a 25-inch bar. And I'm probably gonna run out of fuel. Oh, definitely gonna run out of fuel. But I'm gonna get started. I'm gonna clean this tree. Clear some workspace. Ran out of gas. All right, y'all, I'm gonna shut this off and try to get some fuel.